Wisconsin Mountain in Washington, looking down at the torn town of North Carolina on the Columbia River and then Interstate 84. And then that, on the Oregon side, that's where the wildfire was last year. So it's 3:11 p.m. Pacific Daylight Saving Time, Wednesday, March 23rd, 2018. The traffic's very light on 84. It's nice weather, but it's a weekday. So anyway, let's see here. So there's the Columbia River. So there's some power lines. That's Beacon Rock. And then the trailhead was down here somewhere on the other side of the power lines. I think if you come over here, you see those buildings to the right of the Beacon Rock? I think that might be where the trail started. Not really. So here's the trail again. That's the first one. Take a look around the river first. Notice on the side how steep it is. There's some vegetation. Some flowers, yellow flowers.